I run a graduate program. It's called the Communication Leadership Graduate Program, and the three pillars of the graduate program are content, syndication delivery, and then some kind of measurement of whether you've had any impact in terms of whether you've accomplished the goals of what you wanted to do, putting all that effort into it. So somewhat similar to what you've just mentioned, the content matters more than anything else, because if we are in this world of glut and noise, you have to inspire through some kind of emotional connection. So that's number one. Number two, the delivery, whether it's the style or the platforms you use to convey that content, are super important. Actually, are as important as the content itself now, because people have choices, millions of choices. So what are you going to do to reach them and keep them going? And then thirdly, you mentioned organization, right? Organization of the actual content itself. I mean, that's inextricably linked to the content, because you have to follow through on an arc. We focus on storytelling in our program and what I do. And to me, if you follow the three-act play, essentially, that you actually create tension and uncertainty, and then you resolve that, how you organize that and provide fundamentally a solution to your audience is something that's going to keep them engaged throughout. So the organization is really important. Mm-hmm.